In this video, we are going to find out the answer for this question. And the question is, the voice box is known scientifically as what? And here is the list of the options. Pharynx, trachea, esophagus, larynx. And the answer for the question is, larynx. The larynx, commonly known as the voice box, is located in the neck. It is responsible for producing sound by controlling the vocal folds and manipulating the laryngeal muscles. The neck also contains the esophagus, trachea, and pharynx.